I tell you, one of the greatest decisions my gurus did for me is insisting that I should go to Ramakrishna Mission and spend time in Ramakrishna Mission and Bhagavan Swaminarayan's organization. Of course, I did not spend much time with Swaminarayan's organizations, but I had exposure. This is the photograph of the first ashram I built in Erode. See, actually my gurus have built one ashram for me in Thiruvannamalai. This is the first ashram I built. I dedicated that to Sri Ramakrishna. You can see Ramakrishna, Vivekananda, Sharada Devi. And even the ashram name, I named it as a Sri Ramakrishna Dhyana Peetam. You can see in the banner. The name is Ramakrishna Dhyana Peetam. I still have that photograph of Sri Ramakrishna with me. Small photograph of Ramakrishna. I still have it with me. And this is the banner, Ramakrishna Dhyana Peetam. The first ashram dedicated, built by me and dedicated to Sri Ramakrishna. I think it happened in 2001 April 14th. 2000 April 14th or 2001 April 14th, I think. Maybe 2001 April 14th. The essence of what I am trying to convey is work on your inner image, consciously building it. I never understood why my gurus insisted on working on my inner image so much. Only now I understand why building the conscious blueprint is so important. The inner image, consciously.